By golly, it is the coolest kid. Reach for the sky.
Last time, we saw Woody face down the coatless kid. Let's rejoin him now as he begins his search for the coats for the coatless kid.
Hey, Bullseye, I'm all out of coats and the coatless kid is hot on my trail. Where can I get more coats for the coatless kid? What? You mean there are kids at Kid Quest who have unwanted coats in their home? Coats that no longer fit them? Oh, so we're going to one of their homes now to pick up their unwanted coats? Now, the coatless kid still needs his coat in time for winter, so ride like the wind, Bullseye! Ride like the wind! Come on, Bullseye! Ride like the wind! Come on, let's keep it! Let's go, Bullseye! Ride like the wind! Come on, let's go, Bullseye! We gotta go! By gum, you're right, Bullseye. There is a closet we can look in to see if there's coats for the coatless kid. Hey, this is my closet. Well, I guess my closet is a good place to start. Oh, yeah. This is a gray coat. I don't think it fits me anymore, Bullseye. But maybe it'll fit the coatless kid. I'm gonna save it for Kids Quest. Awesome! Hey, Bullseye. Do you know what we're doing here is a way we could show compassion for one another? Yeah. Because the coatless kid needs a coat for winter, we're searching this closet for coats. That's compassion. Yeah. Ah! There's a snake in my boot! Well, Bullseye, I think that's enough searching for now. What do we do next? Oh, yeah, right. We gotta get these coats down to Kids Quest. Let's go. Hey, Bullseye. You're still my favorite deputy. There's a buzz in my bin. And he brought coats too. Way to go, Buzz.
Hey kids, you two can join Woody's Roundup. Search your classes for coats you no longer need and bring them into Kids Quest to give to many coatless kids in need of a coat this winter.